Rose, the one and only, and one of my personal favorites, Johnny Depp.